Yeah. here.
Thank you.
I've seen you break a shot. yours.
Thanks.
the love of the gods? Doesn't matter. I have, and I will, and I need to not lose that last one. What haven't I lost? I need you to fight Finnmore the Resurrected. A book. It's about a ritual who became the servant of Matthias Moran in exchange for a book of necromancy. A horrid practice. All the sorcerers. Not the book. The pages. I lost the pages. The sheets of paper are scattered throughout the archive. I have little tricks I picked up from living here. Verses. Things to make you stronger, slicker, dirtier. Bring me the pages, and I'll give you one. I don't know exactly where the pages ended up. This is a maze.
Fetch me this!
Without the pages, I will never complete my translation. The account of Finnmore the Resurrected will be lost forever! Find them. This is an archive for books, not a fountain. If you have young or are fluent in the ancient languages of the world, perhaps you could read the pages as they are. If not, you'll have to wait for the translation. An important tome of ancient ritual lore. Besides, translation is an aspect of my duty here. My work preserves knowledge contained within the books. Almost none. I can read infinitely more than I speak. Understanding the meaning of the gel is so vastly different than the dream of this archive. It's so scattered. Are we following authors? Era. Geographical location? Subject matter? Finding material? The only time it's bearable is when I'm organized by the wrong.
Sex!
Thank you. shouldn't be impressed. I am. There are more versions of Thoat roaming the Endless Archive. I'd understand if you want to keep hunting them. But I do have your name. You did great work in setting the Endless Archive to rights. Next time you want to travel these halls, I will be more than happy to pay you for your skills again.
Too short to run into danger without a reason. We'll be right back. here.
Fetch me this!
Come in all the time to withdraw gold, then turn around and lose it all betting on a game of tribute. Some big names, too. People you wouldn't believe. Oh, but I shouldn't say any more. What can I do for you? I know I won't have to look far to find a man who'd treat me better than my last husband. Oh, but I stand here all day looking at Chethkasi and... oh, it's enough to make a woman wonder. Oh, I'm sorry. What can I help you with today? My friend Hyduna wants to set me up with some old pirate that's been frequenting her inn. Can you imagine? A pirate and a banker! How ridiculous! My heart's fluttering just thinking about it. Were you going to make a deposit today?
Do your trading here.
Let's go find a problem to solve, and maybe get paid for it.